Here we go. And we are mirrored, as predicted. On one of the worst possible start screens. Alright, so that screen's easy to get through at least. No bomb drops. Just a door repair guy. On the first random cave. At least I didn't check this yet. Alright, let's go. I was just saying, which one of these screens is gonna have the dark nuts on it? There we go. There's the whiz robes. This is the level one side. I'm forgetting that. So this is okay. Try it because I will probably never be back there again. Okay, we got some hearts. One of the cool things about these flags is that you can screen wrap to the now West Coast raft spot. Is 7 really the screen the dungeon I want to explore first? Apparently it is. This is gonna be a place. I want to get out of the way of that thing. That's actually pretty cool. That is less cool. Disaster. Let's get out of 7 for now. This is not a fun place. We got bombs. We have arrows and cheap meat. That's good to know. Ooh. So about level 7. What even? Worth it! Except it's not at all worth it. Oh my god. Well, I've got this now, so that's gonna help a lot, but still. Now I have to traverse Wizrobe Way here. I'm just farming for hearts. I can't believe I got that. All right, what's over here? Oh God! Make life a little easier for the next go around. Before anything too crazy happens with that, I do want to check this screen. Better than the last seed! Covers this spot, I guess. Okay. Gets me into this corner of the map, which is surprisingly useful because now I'm close to three of the other three armor spots in the forest. Okay, that's another arrow shot. It's kind of a C plus almost, because it gets me across that river, which means I don't need to do the screen wrap. That's the only good thing it does, but it does also get me up there. So I guess it's more just a C, not even a plus. Maybe even a minus. Need that. Eight minutes to a candle. That was dumb. hints. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Red whiz robes are the worst. On all these screens where they, like, delay the spawn. That's all that happens, is you walk into a whiz rope and you die. Alright, that's going to help, so that now I'll escape this whiz rope screen with, like, 2 hearts. Did I do it completely backward? No. I see what happened now. Of course it's level 1. I really don't feel like risking this. I came from this screen. So there's my Armos item. It's the Coast Heart. I think I'm in level 4. Well, spot 4. Let's go up for the goodies. Take me to the top. Are you kidding me? There's nothing here. Okay, that's a weird staircase in this dungeon. It does mean that every other room has to be connected. Hello, compass. Dig Dogger. Hmm. See if that's still a blue one. That's nothing. That means, unfortunately, I still have to explore the other half of this dungeon. It's small enough, it's worth doing. Where was the heart container? I feel certain that I did. It was in the one heart room. So let me change that to an 8 so I know that there was something there. And I don't have a key. So that's that. I already knew that, but now I extra know that, I guess. Alright, well, there's that. We'll stop for fivers. That's awful. Ooh. The way this overworld's going, yes, please. I'm really glad I played a seed that basically had the same enemy set by accident for the practice seed. On the coast we have the bow. Ladder required. Oh my god, really? Ugh. We did it. Worthless. Okay. But except for the recorder spot at 61 down there. That does cover the left two columns, except for the bomb spot on the bottom. That covers the third column over too. So there's a lot of that chunk of the map now that's kind of been ruled out. And that's a good thing. So let's get Death Mountain out of the way. All right, I gotta do that before I start. I've gotta buy the arrows before something stupid happens and I can't buy the arrows. We found 9. That's good. On Death Mountain is an entrance to death. Whoa. Sadly, I need bombs. Ooh. That candle price. Could be better. I honestly should have bombed the next spot because the next one is the one that's potentially not. Just leave that guy over there. Oh, what even? Some on three. Dang. That's not gonna help. It's not everything up there, but that's good information nonetheless. There's a bunch of blue Octoroks up here. The only thing is, I think my kill count is in a bad spot. Like, I think those were kills 2, 3, 4, 5, none of which are potential bomb drops. Kill most of the enemies on that screen last time. And like, wasn't that specifically so that, you know, that wouldn't be a huge pain to get past next time? Get to Candle Row. Didn't help anyway, but you know. Oh my goodness. It begins again. That's why, like, the best item to get in a seat like this is the recorder. So if I have the recorder, then I can get to level 1. Another Wizrobe infested seat screen. Alright, so I need to power through this next screen. Gone, so there is that. Ooh. No up for goodies. Like keys. Free keys. Just the way things are going tonight, I'm keeping the hearts. Vive has two transport staircases, so there's a good chance something's gonna go up there. Oh god. We made it! Dungeon could have such a thing. I'm gonna have to ask Fred about that one. All right, nothing to do here. No, no, the Fred item of level 5 is not there, because it's, if it was the bow, then we could have a conversation, but we know where the bow is. That might be like something that is legal for Randomizer, but it feels wrong. Oh, what even? Get me the hell out of here screens. Really on the entire overworld because wizrobes are on it. Once you get the recorder, or a better sword, right, it's not as bad. Because then you can kill the red Wizrobes before they become a problem. Start room. Yo, I'll take that. Swordless. Oh no. Doesn't matter. Oh, I think we're coming back into two. Mostly from having no desire to do much. Just going right back in. Show me an item. I guess I could try and walk through walls in some of these rooms. Thank you. Good call going back into two. Good call going back into two. So at some point we need to get back to one. We were recorder blocked out of five, I believe, not ladder blocked. So having a recorder, having a ladder doesn't help us with a lot. Where are we in six? We're pretty low in column four. Four is a big column. I think we're there. Aquamentus. That's a good one. I could have pirouetted that. Oh well. This is, I think, actually the level 6 item room. Except it's a staircase room. The transport room, I should say. Uh-oh. Oh! Alright, well, okay, we have information. Well, the staircase is required if I want to see what's in the side there. Thank you. I need to see what's in that one extra room here. I'm gonna regret it, but I need to see what this is. It's just money. Okay. I had too many keys. I'll take it back. Alright, have a good night, Fury Fire. Thanks for watching. Still missing the recorder. Apparently, I'm going this way. What? Did I really not get an item out of one? I was ladder blocked in one. Going back to one's not a terrible idea. That becomes relevant as I approach an any road is the only thing I can realistically do. That's gonna go in the vicinity of level one. Actually, before I go over there, and before I forget, let us check the spot. Just my 2 cents. Okay, so the goal right now is to sprint down the coast, grab the bow. Now we're gonna go down the coast. We're just gonna go right through here. Ow. There was a key or something in that room that made me not want to deal with it. Why am I here? Just why am I even here? You tried to warn me, Gliok! Walked right into it. He's... If I the bomb had at least gone off and killed it, but even then I wouldn't have left the screen. So now we're back to this, and the bow is still over there. I can check the ladder spots. That is something I can do. I should not have done that. Should have just up and A'd right there. I can't tell if I'm all the way at the top or almost at the top. Is anybody else singing right now, if only I had the bow? It has so many staircases, the fact this does not have a staircase is shocking. Let's go and see what's up there. Another dig dogger. Bum bum bum. Almost, it basically had to be. Here we go. Thank you. Another dig dogger. Whoa. I don't like this room. I want to go back. This is a shoe room. See if I can get a more favorable enemy set in there. Nope. Even then, there's only so much I can do from here. Hint shop. Is there a bait block in Second Quest 8? Take the bombs. This is probably the staircase room. Hatra. Let's see if I even have to kill Patra. I don't. All hail. I know what that means. So 4 is missing. Everything else is found. Three had Lord Banana. I need to fill that on the chart before I forget. I need to get to the bow. I just need to actually stop doing other things and collect the bow before it becomes something that I really wish I had when I run into another Goma. Which means I am not touching some of these items, some of these screens. I don't know where the magical sword is either. Missing. Oh God. Huh? It's under the A. Okay. Down at the bomb shop. Expecting that to not open. That happened. Bait's actually not useful to me anymore. I've seen the bait blocks. All right, there's 4. Let's go. Unfortunately, 4 is a monster in second quest. I should go up. Thank you. I go up. Not using the last bomb yet. I keep waiting to see that somebody's finished. Well, there's a Triforce. That's good to know. On some level, there's no floor drop that can really manifest outside of a floor bomb drop that is useful to me. On the other hand, those enemies drop bombs. Show me an item. Thank you. Seed MVP. We don't even know it yet. I don't even care about the rest at this point. Just give me the triangle. We're recorder blocked out of damn near everything, right? Including the Triforce in 5, I'm pretty sure. I guess recorder to 6 would have been a smarter play. Whoa! I just accidentally block clip. You're at 5. 9 is in Death Mountain. Fred. I was kind of thinking, you know, if I got the magical sword, that would be pretty cool. But you know. If you're gonna give me the opportunity to not worry about finding blue bubbles before Ganon, I'm definitely gonna take that. Here we go. That's actually a really cool place to go. You again. Fred! So, first of all, I need to see if I can escape this ear. Second, I need to see what's in this room to the left. The old guide I had as a kid said to take a staircase that was very close to Ganon as the path to the Silvers. First and second and finished now. That door does not open. Right there at the start. I gave the wall masters enough time to do their thing. Yeah, that's good. Thank you. There's three. Might be in a little bit of trouble here. Are the arrows arrow blocked? Granted, a red ring would be really nice too. That is a worthless room. Didn't want to use that. Because of course it's another Dig Dogger. Let's go, 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 go. That's a dangerous move. Try it once. My plan is try and slay Ganon once, and if it doesn't work, save, and then come back here with a ton of hearts. Yep. I think this is exactly what I had in mind. Yeah, 4 is a much closer spot. Show me mags. Indeed. I just went to 1. Fairly certain I don't have the letter either, so that blue potion is it. That's the main reason for the save. How's it going, Pro Infernape? There's not that much of 9 unexplored. Going okay, except that I have to get through this fight. Top 7 advance, only 3 have finished. We need to find the princess. Or the prince. Green tunic, let's go! Oh, red ring's right there! Damn it. Recorder wasn't required. I used the recorder to get through 5. I kind of knew there was a key block in 7, but by the time... I just never went back to 7. I kept looking for 4 instead. Because I'm like, I want the recorder, because there's too many recorder blocks everywhere. I found the magic stair right away, and because I had the recorder... the second time in. The first thing I did was I found Gen. I went up, went left, because that was the only door out of that room. Got the staircase up here. went up because the goodies are always up, heard Ganon, said, aha, and wasn't really thinking and just walked right into Ganon's room. Okay, up an A, went left at a start, killed the dig dogger, said, you know, I'll see that staircase, that door the next time I'm walking through here, went to the staircase instead. Forget what happened from there, but eventually, next time I up an A, I went in and said, oh, door opened. That door didn't open. That's Zelda. Okay, that's... So I knew I was only looking for the arrows. But yeah, you can see that the Red Ring room I never went into. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 9. 9 rooms of 9 that I didn't go into. I had a rough 9. Because I, especially once I saw the first finish, I knew I was charging. Yeah, but the magic stair was very close to start, which itself is somewhat trolly. But it's kind of, those are like the trolly ones, right? It's because I've got the kid now and he's picked up on this trick. The best Nitro Man, yeah, I can see that. The best place to hide is right behind the door. Right behind the entrance. Just see if anybody ever looks there. That's why I don't have... Where was Mags? Because my overworld is kind of sparse. I actually got a lucky... I got the lucky take any cave next to 8 here on the way back from 3. Because I didn't really know the best way to get to 9, so I recorded to 3 and walked around that loop. I never found the power bracelet, so yeah, this is my 7 because I didn't have any keys, and I know I could have gone there, but there were so many Lionels on the screen I just never checked. So yeah, if the Triforce is in that immediate room of 7, then it's like whatever. There's 4. Once I got the recorder out of 4, I was done. I said, that's it, that's all I need, get me out of here. Because that was Triforce 5. Then I went to 5. The Dig Dogger was guarding the compass. And I already had like everything up to that room explored, knowing there's a Dig Dogger there. So and then that was that. Put the Triforce on the map. Yeah, to the ladder block in 7. That's the thing. I didn't have a ladder, so I just stopped. I don't even think... This is a Gliok, I think, in that question mark room. 8 was straight up. 3 was the open cave next to Spectacle Rock. 8 was up the staircase going to Spectacle Rock. Didn't find anything useful in 8. 8 was full of more Dig Doggers, even a Goma. And I was just like, nope. That's why I was convinced I needed the recorder to clear this seed. And so I kept looking for level 4. I will say that I was, I think it was after 3, and then I said, I need to get the bow now. And so I was walking to go to 7. 7 was going to be my next stop. But I was burning bushes along the way. I went to the coast, I got that, then I came around the bottom loop here, and once I found level 4, I went in, found my recorder, and said, alright, let's go, I'm go mode. Without knowing anything else. I guess at that point I was go mode, because nothing could... I couldn't not kill anything. So, yeah, let's check out the SRL channel here. This was a trolley seat. I played 2 of these seats tonight, because if you go back to the beginning of this video, I played the 2020-03-17 seed for these flags. And it was a very similar setup where it was Lionels and Wizrobes on every overworld screen, except your start screen was level 1-6. And the screen right below it was full of Wizrobes. So you went down this narrow staircase with red Wizrobe, and it was just terrible. Yeah, I got the wand very early. That was That was good. Yeah, Bo was late on my to-do list. Let's go to Homer J Smash just because I like that name. I'm gonna host over there. He's in 9. He also got 8. He got 8 as his 6 Triforce. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Has a recorder. White sword and book in 8. What's up with that? That's where the white sword was. Alright. Later, folks. 5, I didn't see an item. Yeah, 8, I didn't see any items either. 1 had trash. Oh, he just got silvers. He's gonna wrap this up very fast, I'm sure. Oh, he hasn't found it yet. Let's go.